My mother always told me that if you're gonna do something, make it matter. And I don't think anything matters more than what I'm doing here in the United States Air Force. I'm a sensor operator on a remotely piloted aircraft. When people think of remotely piloted aircraft, they typically only think of the pilot. But what they don't realize is that the sensor operator is just as crucial and vital to the success of the flying mission. The pilot and the sensor operator work as a team to operate the aircraft. The pilot backs up the sensor operator with target location as well as engagements. The sensor operator backs up the pilot with aircraft systems and weapon systems management. The range of missions that we can fly typically start off with launch and recovery, intelligence, surveillance and reconnaissance, weapons employments, air interdiction, and close air support. Typically in 1 week, I can fly up to 5 days a week, multiple missions within an 8 to 10 hour work period. The hardest part of being a sensor operator is because we are in such high demand, there's always rapid changes in our techniques, our procedures, and our technology is always changing. The type of training required to become a sensor operator starts at Lackland Air Force Base, where you go through aircrew fundamentals. From there, you move on to Randolph Air Force Base, where you will complete the basic sensor operator course. Upon graduation, you are sent to Holloman Air Force Base, where you complete your initial qualification training, which goes over all of our mission sets, as well as weapons employment and camera optimization. I truly believe that being an airman in the United States Air Force is the greatest and most honorable opportunity I've ever been given in my life. And every morning when I wake up and I put on that uniform, I go out there to protect my family and protect the nation that's given so much to me.